Oscar and Bay. One second. Engine there, we're gonna be doing minocache or something. We did get a new uniform. It's gonna be the polo. This is what it looks like. It's got a sheriff on the back, MCSO on the front, just logos, patches on there. And our Impala has been updated. Holy crap, I'm not even gonna ask. Anyways. See, these are now updated. These, whenever you spawn a new Impala, the colors of the car change, and new light setup as well. So you got your front road wags, you got your girl lights back here, you got your tail lights and rear backup lights, and then on the license plate you got your flashes back there. Anyways, no more emergency lights. It drove me nuts. Looks like we got something going on, I'm not really entirely sure. And also, the skybox has changed. I'm not sure if y'all can tell, I'm not sure if it got changed, but like re-added. Oh my god, no, you're not hopping in my car. No, 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 no. Move out of the way. Anyways. I think they moved it, I'm not sure, but the skybox got changed. I'm not sure if you can see it in the server, but it did get changed. License plate option that you can search license plates up, see who's the registered owner, and if they don't have it registered, go to jail. But that's just me. I mean, more roleplay that we could have if we could run the license plate. Speaking of that, I gotta register this. Never mind. I'm thinking about doing incredible videos soon. I have to get permission by someone to do off-duty crime and all of that good stuff. Other than that, I hope everybody had a great what is today? Thursday. but it should be fun if I do. Just do videos on it. Oh, you're an idiot. See, this is what happens. You act like an idiot, you be an idiot. It's like GTA AI, they're idiots. Oh, and I hope y'all liked the new intro, as long as it took me to compact the video into one with the intro. It's gonna be taking a lot of work now, that I'm doing intros. Oh, you're an idiot too. I might, do a DOT video. I was really gonna do one legit the other day. DOT did get that and a new tow truck. It's a, what's a one-ton tow truck. It basically, I don't know what it would be called. It's not a flatbed, it's another kind, I just don't know what it's called. Just retarded or army man. Nothing jaywalking's in penal code. Is that one right there? Here, if it's spawned in over here, if it's falling on the ground, I'll just show you. Yeah, see, like that one right there, on a roof. That's basically what I was talking about. Full one-ton tow truck. It's pretty... For me, it's kind of weird how everything is set up on it. For me, I have to tap dual screen. So, but anyways, we got tap dual screen to retract the winch so I can tow vehicles and that, and yeah, basically that's it. Other than that, this is some updates. Cars look great. I checked them out on a private server. Yeah, they really look good. Okay. I saw that, yeah. Dang, it's a pavement that messed me up. Hang on, let me put a bubble out for him. Let's see what a lime green Crown Vic. Let's see. Lime Crown. Color Crown Vic. Occupy times one reason for What, reckless driving? Yeah. Right, that's what. Yeah, that's what I was gonna stop before is reckless driving. Oh my god. Limb color, crown vehicle, crown times one. Reckless driving. Yeah, they get it. They kind of get the point. Let's see. He probably went down bridge one, down to Civ. You're an idiot. Yes, you are. Yes. I don't know if it's a cop. I mean, it's not my fault. They technically. I don't know what she wants. I could be getting in trouble. Maybe not, I'm not sure. Oh, I think she wanted me to go to the bank. Go there, Mark. Yes, as long as she basically hides your chat so nobody knows what you're saying. dead. Oh wait, that's not unmarked? I did not realize that. That's the person that shot me. I didn't realize that was an unmarked. Whoops. We got a little bit of action. I don't know what it was, but you know. I didn't realize that was an unmarked. Dang, it looks nice. Oh, it sounds good. Did y'all hear that? That sounds so good. No, my gun is broken. Wait, is my MP5 broken? So I'm gonna have to shoot with the MP5. How we do it in MCSO. always gotta leave. Okay. That's how we do it. Oh, I see what she's doing now. She's, pretending to be a criminal. That's what she's doing. Oh, I'm so big brain. I gotta reset this so I can, see if my gun's fixed. But now, okay, so now I see why she had that guy with her, when I got shot earlier. This is, seriously. Like I'm using my MP5 today. Oh gosh, she's real smart. I gotta head to the bank. I meant to do slashy whoopsie. Okay, so now we're gonna wait for a, unmarked charger to pull up. And after this, I'm just gonna end the video, so, cause I don't wanna keep y'all too long. Can barely even see the thing. Thank you. Oh yeah, because I have the black one and nobody, yeah, everybody has the white one. Oh, smart. The Scott boxes look new. It's new. It's probably better. Is that Lucy? Yeah. Second, let me see how long I've been recording. 33 minutes, okay. Alright guys, this is gonna wrap it up for the video. Hope y'all liked it. Like and subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you.